It's all on Scarecrow now.
Worse than an arc, but perhaps the assassin has found his mark.